What's up, guys? Today's hot topic is going to be about mobile websites. So let's get started. So I'm going to break it down for you. I'm going to give you four reasons why you need a mobile website. Number one, everyone has got a mobile phone. Okay, fine, not everyone, but 86% of Americans have mobile phones. So I mean, mom, dad, sister, aunt, cousin, brother-in-law, dog, they got the phone. I mean, we don't carry laptops everywhere we go. Number two, it's predicted that there's going to be more searches done on Google Mobile than there will be on Google PC by the end of 2012. This means not only is it important for your website to be found on a laptop, but also on a mobile phone. And to be found on Google Mobile, it's not that difficult to do. I mean, remember those days when we used to talk about to optimize your website, make sure you optimize your meta keywords tag. I mean, really, that's how easy it is right now to optimize a mobile website. So when you create a mobile website, and there's things like submitting a mobile sitemap and mobile directories, but basically it's letting Google know you've got a mobile version of your website. So anyone that's doing a mobile search in Google, Google's gonna give preference to those websites that actually have a mobile-friendly version because it's more user-friendly for the end user, the consumer. So chances are, if you've got a mobile website, you could quickly, easily dominate and be on top of page one of Google Mobile, just like that. Number three, smartphones, yes, they are smart, but it doesn't necessarily mean that if your website loads okay on a mobile device, that you've got a mobile version of your website. A mobile version of your website basically means you've got clear navigation, it's simple and easy for people to find things on your website. I mean, if the user has to dig through so many pages, or has to pinch, or zoom, or squeeze, or turn, or flip their phone just to try to get to your contact us page, you don't got a mobile version of your website. Okay, I'll give you another good reason why you need a mobile website. Let me tell you about a condition that I was recently diagnosed with. Oh my, yeah.
Nod your head, maybe.
You got fat fingers. So that means I can't play the piano? Okay. So yeah, no surprise there, I got fat fingeritis, so if people look at you and say,
she had man hands.
Man hands?
The hands of a man. It's like a creature out of Greek mythology, huh?
Here.
I mean, do all of us a favor and go get yourself a mobile website. Number four, check your analytics. Your analytics will actually show you how many people are actually coming to your website on a mobile device. Not sure how to check that? Well, let me just show you how.
Okay, so basically what you want to do is log into your Google Analytics, and then on the left-hand side, there will be a section that says visitors. Just go ahead and click on that. Then there's a section that says mobile. Go ahead and click on that, and then mobile devices. By clicking on this link, it will actually show you how much traffic is being sent to your website through a mobile device. And of course, underneath it actually breaks down all the different, whether it's an iPhone, a BlackBerry, an iPad, and so forth, but a quick and easy way for you to check to see are people already coming to your website on a mobile device, and how much of that traffic is coming there.
Yeah, so over there.
Where can I get a mobile website?
That's a good question.